beef. It is one of the most important and valued kinds of meat. The preparation is not easy. It is a kind of art, and therefore it is chefmanship. And because beef offers sensational taste dimensions, it creates a multisensorial culinary experience in every kitchen all over the world. Symrise is dedicated in helping you discover that unique beef experience. Because our passion is to uniquely understand the secrets of beef from the kitchens of the world. Our integrated platforms of leading technology and market understanding combine seamlessly with chefmanship and culinary expertise to bring you specific culinary flavor creations. Key for your benefit is our leading new technology based on new-to-market molecules and a new approach to raw material selection focused on delivering intensity, authenticity, and competitive cost in use. This technology helps achieve a new level of depth, impact, and long-lastingness within key applications such as bouillon, ready meals, soups, and sauces. And with the help of our global culinary know-how, it enables our flavorists to create unique, contemporary, regionally relevant flavor solutions. Chefs United plays a pivotal role in the process. With more than 26,000 chefs at our disposal, our culinary network is able to advise us on regional taste directions and meals. This is a fantastic inspiration and provides a key insight for our flavorists and application technologists. Now let's introduce you to some of these chefs. Okay, then let's fly to Brazil. This is Executive Chef Marcilio Galeano from the Maracutaia restaurant in Campo Grande. His favorite beef dish is picanha à pantaneira, hot and spicy, and Symrise has got his detailed recipe, including the entire preparation process. A wonderful inspiration. And Chef Julian Godwin from Nigeria recommended his banga soup. On Chinese beef culture, Chef Tan Boon Kiang inspired us with his braised short rib with Chinese five spices. And we asked Executive Chef Robert Nui from the US his preferred beef dish, red wine braised pot roast. And last but not least, Executive Chef Sergei Efimov from Russia gave us deep insights on his beef solyanka soup. Excellent! That is truly inspiring for Symrise all over the world. With this information in hand, it's now up to Symrise's flavorists to combine their Chefs United insights with fundamental market understanding, research and technology, and recognized expertise in herbs and spices. All flavors then go through a series of advanced sensory tests to ensure they fully meet consumer taste preference drivers. This is the perfect platform for our flavorists to develop a winning beef flavor portfolio. Job done. So, feel inspired. Discover beef from the kitchens of the world.
Symrise. Always inspiring more.